season, the first between the two teams ended with a victory for Atlético Madrid. They're the only team to have beaten Real Madrid this season in the league. The Super Cup in Saudi Arabia was then won by Real Madrid at Atleti's expense. Atletico then knocked Real Madrid out of the Spanish Cup. Who will... ...and side on the same wing as Brahim Diaz, who was caught there by Saul. He gets it back from Lucas. Brahim gets the shot away, and Oblak had to get down smartly, and he did. And has scored in all the derbies so far this season. That's a fine ball to Morata, pushed out, and Carvajal clears. The first chance for Atletico Madrid, Griezmann finding... Cross tried to pick out Lucas Vazquez, the header clear, went straight to Brahim. It now falls at the feet of Lucas Vazquez, he tried to pull it back to Bellingham, Diaz can turn it in, he has! Real Madrid have the lead! Not yet, 20 minutes, Brahim Diaz, who didn't expect to start tonight, called into the 11 after Vinicius' injury, and he's on the score sheet. It's Real Madrid 1, Atletico Madrid 0.
It was in the script, wasn't it? The chaos, confusion before kick-off. The surprise that Brahim did.
Well, Griezmann's corner was a deeper one, and it found Rodrigo, and he puts it into the area, and Vissel gets his head to it, and it's tipped away brilliantly by Lunin. Another corner causing problems at Atletico Madrid with these set. In comes the corner from Griezmann, and very nearly creeping in at the back post. Not too far away.
He's a quality defender.
Well, there is. I see it there, and it looks as if there's a third one across to Bruno shortly. Incoming corner, and it's into the back of the net! And it's Savage who's got the goal. He so nearly got his head onto the end of an in-swinging Griezmann corner in the first half. This time he has done it. Back to Rodrigo. Saul clears to Toni Kroos, and straight at Oblak. Fede Valverde on the charge. It's four against two. Rodrigo. Rodrigo shoots, it's blocked, and it so nearly came back out to Fede Valverde, but back to Jan Oblak and the chance. Up against Hermoso, and he said goodbye to Hermoso, and he's still got it. Can he find the far corner? Very nearly. What a goal that would have been, and what a game he's having.
That would have been brilliant. You look at players, sometimes you don't know in those circumstances how you're going to react.
Both on the pitch in the first game between these two teams when Atletico came out on top. Here's Correa. Correa with the cross, Griezmann with the back heel, blocked by Lunin, headed away by Camavinga. Nacho gets rid of it, only as far as Molina. Now they make their way into the penalty area. Memphis flicks that one on. Llorente with the header, they've scored! They've done it in the 93rd minute! You're right to keep believing, Terry. The last attack for Atletico Madrid brings them the equaliser. Nacho is furious. It might not matter in the course of the season. It doesn't matter in terms of the table now because Madrid will stay top.
Tonight they needed the win. They remain 10 points behind Real Madrid.
They remain 10 points clear. They've got the benefit of winning the head-to-head. If that's any comfort for Atletico Madrid, it probably won't be, but they've avoided defeat. That, as you say, that last minute...